shot. One shot. One shot. Everyone's getting one shot. I don't know what their objective is. Let me pick my favorite corner spot. Like, sitting still is gonna get you killed, homies. Not gonna lie, fully auto is way easier. Shiva's for range, but I mean, for closer up, obviously, you know. I feel like I'm literally playing against easy bots. Unleash the savage. Yo, what's up guys? My name's Sean, aka Elite Shot. Today, I'm gonna share with you a class setup that is so epic, you'll get one-shot kills for days. How is this possible? What are you talking about, Sean? Are you hacking, bro? No. If you use the Shiva in hardcore, man, one-shot kills. Last night, I was live streaming on Twitch, and someone suggested I play hardcore. I was pleasantly surprised to find out that I could dominate people with ease. It definitely deserves the name, Epic Class Setup. I like sharing my class setups because a lot of you guys will tell me, Sean, I use your setups and I play way better than I did before. Just keep in mind, this is my preference, my playstyle, so it might not work for you, but there's no harm in trying it out and see what you think. So check it, man. The Shiva with Quick Draw, Rapid Fire, and Stock. For our perks, Afterburner, Fast Hands, Tech Mask, and awareness. Guys, I don't often play hardcore, so if you do enjoy the video, your thumbs up is greatly appreciated. But like always, now's your time to sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay. Oh, and we are rocking out with batteries, kinetic armor, so we can deflect bullets and survive longer, get more kills, do what we do best, man. You guys like my outfit, bros? Well, don't mind my underwear. Elite Shot, whoa. Elite Shot socks, man. Sorry, I don't wear pants. No. Why do you need pants when you work from home, dude? Alright, so my team's getting freaking annihilated. I'll be sharing a video real soon, but I'll give you guys a quick sneak peek. How freaking sick is that, dude? I don't think Afterburner is the best choice for hardcore. I think I might use Overclock instead. Give me a long range map and we win, man. Alright, sweet. Our team's actually winning. Nice. Alright, folks. I don't know if you guys understand how good this is. I'm gonna push him. Oh my god. I love one shots. Dude. We're just pushing him now. We're just being mean. We're being lean. We a fight machine. Dude, if you are accurate, there's no point in using a weapon that's not accurate. See what I'm saying, dude? It's just too- oh my god, this sentry too. It's gonna zap him so quick. They're gonna have no chance. Oh, get out of here. Alright, good luck, enemies. Dude, I love this! Like, I don't ever play hardcore. I think we flipped the spawn. There you go, Streaks. And my Wraith. They try to take it out? Yes, they are. No, my Streak! Maybe I should put a hater on. You know what I'm saying, man? Maybe I should give it a go. Where you guys at? Oh, nice sentry. And can someone explain to me why there isn't ricochet in hardcore? It doesn't make sense to me that they make it so your teammates can kill you. Why not have ricochet so that doesn't happen? Anyone know? Anyone? No? No one knows? Nice try. Ooh. Ooh, Shiva. Shiva too good. Hardcore is all about, ooh, accuracy, reaction time,
watching.
And not dumbness. That's not too bad. I want a more kind of like open map. I know this map does have longer range and stuff, but I just want like more openness to get more kills. I think I even might put on the hater just so I can see where they're at all times. Ooh, okay, Hunted's definitely a great map for me. I hope they vote for it. Do you guys not like long range? Do you only like close quarter spray and pray action? That's what it seems like for most hardcore players. Who needs to aim when every gun takes one bullet to kill? Yo, dudes, I wish it was the 9th already. That's the day I'm getting Verizon Fios internet at my home because I can't live there without internet, dude. And I still gotta buy furniture. I wanna check a few places out before I make any like big purchases because furniture's no joke. Like furniture sets are expensive, man. Thousands and thousands of dollars for furniture. It's an investment for your home, so I'm in it for the long run, man. All right, folks, back at it again. I wanna get this hater big time. Don't you dare kill me, teammate. You can't trust teammates, man. They'll just shoot you and not even care, bro. You couldn't see me, dog. There's gotta be a reason why there isn't ricochet. There has to be, man. Teammate, why? Now you got my health low. You big meanie. This is a true test of accuracy, man. If I miss, I die. Fully auto weapons are probably a lot more, reliable. But I just love the ability to just a one shot. One and done, simple. See what I'm saying, dude? You guys are bums. You guys pick your favorite corner spot. You just make it easy. Uh-oh. We're still good. Oh, they're all around me. You guys see what I'm talking about? How extremely deadly this is? All day. Lights out. Oh, let's go. Let's try. Gotta aim a little more than that. Alright, sentry. Zap him up. Insta-zap him. There you go. Oh, there you go, sentry! I know I can count on you. Guys, they're in for it now. It's game over. Oh my god. This is amazing! I love it so much, dude! Oh, it's the best. It's the best. So freaking good. Uh-oh, teammate got Rolling Thunder. Everyone run for your life. Kinetic armor. Oh, nice, dude. They only killed one teammate. That's not bad. Another hater. Oh my god, let's go. Dude. Hater's the best. The best. And I die. I freaking missed, dude. How do I miss that much? I'm a complete failure. Alright, not too bad. That's not bad. I could get better games. You can always get better games, dude. I just want to show you some hardcore gameplay with the Shiva. One-shot kills, even though every gun's almost a one-shot kill. What do you guys think about hardcore? Because whenever I play hardcore, so many people just don't move. They just sit in one spot and don't move. It's crazy. Everyone's afraid for some reason. Don't be afraid. Just play the game, bro. Guys, stay tuned for more vlogs and videos coming soon. You guys know I'm moving stuff. It takes time. But I'll be in my house, streaming more, making more vids. It's going to be awesome. And we're almost there. The 9th is the day I'm getting internet. My name's Sean, aka Elite Shot. I'm your friendly COD fanboy. And please, stay elite. I'm signing out. Peace! The Shiva in hardcore is so freaking good, if you're accurate. If you're not accurate, then I would not recommend using it.